A quick tutorial on mixing IOD decor ink. I am mixing Ocean's Deep with black to create a nice navy. You want to shake your inks very well to mix the carrier and pigment. Once they're shaken, go ahead and mix the ratios for the color you want. I'm using 2 parts black to 2 parts Ocean Deep. Then you're going to use a popsicle stick or something to mix the inks very well. And then simply spread it onto a blank ink pad using a spatula or popsicle stick.